Hi everybody, welcome to Guitar Playalongs. This is your place for direct guitar practice, so prepare yourself, get ready, grab your guitar. We want to practice together in just a few seconds. This week's episode is all about playing arpeggios. This can be helpful if you try to break out boxes or if you're playing sounds like playing scales up and down all the time. We are playing in the key of C major and C minor. That means we play C major and the inversions and C minor and its inversions all about the neck. Follow the tabs and you will be safe. If you're new to the channel and you like these kind of videos, please make sure to subscribe. Hit the like button, maybe leave me a comment. Your support and help is highly appreciated. But now, have fun, enjoy. Thanks for watching and keep on practicing. See ya, bye. Awesome, you made it. That's it. Check out these videos as well. If you prefer printable tabs, backing tracks, guitar profiles, backing tracks in different tempos, or you want to download this playalong to your hard drive for your offline practice, please consider subscribing to my Patreon. And there's a lot of stuff you can get there. So enjoy your day. See ya.